Aha, so. I took the mantle of Lord of Chewest Life all the more.
Quite neat. Pretty beaker.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you.
Ashen One.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls? The eyes show a world destitute of fire, a barren plain of endless darkness, a place born of betrayal. So, I willed myself, Lord, to link the fire, to paint a new vision. What is thine intent? I took the mantle of Lord of Cinder of mine own volition. I speak these words with pride. Choose thy fate alone. Seize it with thine own hands. All the more should thy fate entail such foul betrayal.
Well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Ashen One, if my wares are not to thy satisfaction, bring me umbral ash. With ash, I'll fashion new wares. Is it not our sorry fate to sup on death? Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Weapons and protection are sturdy enough by and large, but when overused, they'll eventually break. When their durability is low, repair becomes a necessity. Use a powder, or simply rest at a bonfire. But should chance impel them break, bring them me. I'll hammer them back into shape. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure ye. So handle them with care, if ye would. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part, huh? What is it? Have you changed your mind? Oh. I'm ready to go thieving at a moment's notice. Just give me the word. All right. Fine and well. If that's your wish, I can only obey. But feel free to change your mind later. I wouldn't want to lose my touch. Goodbye. And stay safe.
Ah, hello again. Thank goodness. Yes. Yes. You require my sorceries, I presume. There is one thing that you should know. There is a darkness within man, and I am afraid you will peer into it. Whether the fear will spark self-reflection or a ruinous nostalgia is up to you in time. Fear not. Your choice will bring you no scorn. Do stay safe.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Heed my words, unkindled one. Fear the fire. The home of pyromancy, Izalith, was scorched by the very fire it created. Undoubtedly, it was a flame of chaos, tangled by a witch's hand. But who's to say that this bonfire's flame is any different? Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
Oh, Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask. You know, in my home of Karim, I was a nun. I would be pleased to share the tales of miracles with you, although to be honest, I only know a few. But if I had a divine tome, I could tell you many tales and... Oh, only I cannot see. Terribly sorry. But you'll have to find me a divine tome in Britain. Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash. I pray for your safety.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Ashen One, if thine heart should bend, kill me and strip these eyes from my person. I will return as the firekeeper I once was, as it has always been. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Is it not? Five lords for five thrones? To think others might ne'er be raised. And I, of the last lords, a rather little lord, most undeserving of the honor. Speak with the firekeeper. The eyes show up. So what if I took the mantle, choose thy fate alone? All the more should thy fate entail such foul betrayal.
Ah, knowest thou of the and so then thy...
The five lords sit their five thrones, all thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Ashen One, if kill, I will as it... Farewell, and mayst thou thy peace display. Noble lords of Cinder, the fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Thank you.
Let him grant death. To the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame. first flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness. Like embers linked by Lord's Pass. Ashen One, hearest thou my voice still?
Ashen One. Ashen One.
Upon the first flame, thou wishest yet for a world without fire, for an end to the linking of the fire. Then call upon me. I am a fire keeper, and I tend the flame to the very end. Thou hast given me eyes, and such it was they showed me. Very well, then touch Hignut. Thank you.